Contrast this to if you were shoveling sand and you held the shovel at the top and at the bottom, it's easier to move the sand, right? The kettlebell would be analogous to just holding one part, the top, and then trying to shovel the sand the same way. It's a lot more work for this arm, but also to the side of the body. All these muscles have to tighten up. If I want to move faster, I can just... But it has to be that I need to get my hips back. Hips gotta be back. Go back and forward every time. Always work. Tighten those hips. You're firmly planted, and you're gonna turn about 45. You're gonna push that hip off the bell of the weapon. Right? And then you're keeping your eye on the bell, and you just try to go lower that body, lower, lower, lower. You can use the left arm to see if you can actually touch the ground while you're in position. If not, that's fine. Here, grip the ground with your toes and
power back up. Nice.
Good. Good. Bring the weight back down in front of you and you can switch over.